Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with more Ghost of Tsushima. Time to do more. I should have just.
Your legend grows. Clear my head, then meet Tenzo.
We're going to go everywhere. I want to go find a lighthouse.
I can't let the Eagle Tribe destroy this island.
You ran from your father's death for years.
Oh. There is screwing with my head again.
The nightmare will grow worse. You cannot face your father's death alone. Without my wisdom, you will lose your soul to madness.
The visions are still happening.
I have my own wisdom. We're good. Actually, since I'm over here, I might as well head for wherever that is.
My father's forces made their initial camp here on the island.
Is ready to address the men. You must gather your army. Come.
Your father wants you to join the men.
They consider themselves the masters of Iki, lords of the sea. I don't smell hordes. Do you know what I smell? Rats. Greedy, vicious, disease-ridden rats. And we have found their nest. Come here.
Apologies, Father.
Every warrior under your command owes you 5 heads. As for what you owe me, 50 heads each. Anything less, and you can swim home.
What if there's not enough people?
We march for Mount Takenotsuchi.
Father.
You're wearing that armor to battle. Let me have a look in the light. shoulders loose. One good strike, that's all it takes.
I'm sorry.
A warrior learns from his mistakes, or is buried by them. But you won't die today. Remember your training. Never leave my side.
You wish I hadn't come.
You're here now. Pay attention. Sharpen your skills. Make your father proud.
Did I make you proud, Father?
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Noble, a trusty companion. Forgive me, Noble. Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Oh. Another hallucination. Be shallow.
Burning ship. Signs of a battle. I should investigate.
I would love to, since I find a way around. Let's try this way.
From the ship. A survivor?
Rosa, not much time.
Who did this?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols armed them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa, had won her.
Absolutely. When I get a chance, I will do that. Or I'll do that right now.
I hear the watchers. Run!
crew. Didn't kill any survivors. Set to look for Sugi in a village to the south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders.
Bad times. We'll do it again.
You haven't seen what the Eagle Tribe can do.
And you're too young to remember the samurai invasion, the pain we endured, the people we lost.
More people to fight the Mongols, if not for the Sakai invasion.
Who are you? Thought I knew every face on Iki.
Just a traveler. Stranded here by the Eagle Tribe.
You're welcome to join us. If you want to hear an old man complain about the past.
We survived one invasion, and we can do it again. Or have you all forgotten how much we suffered at the hands of the samurai?
That was nothing compared to the danger we face now.
Nonsense. You're too young to know anyway. It's past time. I remind you all about the dark days of the samurai invasion. About the brutality of Kazumasa Sakai. 15 years ago, our home was invaded by an army of ruthless samurai. Their leader was Kazumasa Sakai, the Butcher of Iki. He rode to battle atop his demonic beast, shielded with armor as black as his master's heart. Luckily, the Butcher made a grave mistake when he came to Iki. He brought his whelp of a son. Our bravest warriors hunted the boy, not to kill, but to tempt his bloodthirsty father. Kazumasa gave chase, then rode into a trap. His armored horse met a grisly end. But the Butcher and his runt son survived, then fled, like cowards.
Enough of these lies. That is not what happened.
I live near Senjo Gorge. I saw it with my own eyes.
So did I.
Who are you?
My name is Jin Sakai. Kazumasa Sakai was my father. He gave his life trying to help this island.
Help! He murdered us!
Your people repaid his help by murdering him.
Is that why you're here? To avenge your father and take my head?
You may be a liar, but you are not my enemy.
Not yet.
Stop this! You're acting like wild dogs!
I came here to help, not for revenge. You mentioned my father's horse armor. after he died, we never recovered it.
We know.
Tell me where it is, and I can use it to ride against the Eagle Tribe.
I would die before I help a samurai.
It's time you leave.
Maybe. Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, hey, you're back in the party. Hi.
Yes. I am going to be doing a couple more hours of Deep Rock tonight, trying to get a couple more levels.
Well, have fun with that, man.
Something about my father's
I was just going to see if you wanted to join me for a couple of...
I got 14 minutes left in the video I'm recording, then sure.
You're not welcome.
Cool, I'll work on a couple missions myself then. I'll work on a mission by myself and then... just send me a message on PlayStation and I'll send you the invite. I'm gonna be chilling and listening to music while we're working, so. Let's try and use your. Use over here. If I. Use over here, shake your head, nod, things like that. Jiro. If we're trying to communicate, we'll figure it out. We'll communicate using. I'll catch you later. Send me a message though, and I'll invite you when we're ready, man. Or when you're ready.
Okay.
Peace.
What about the rest of your story?
Ah, yes.
Music time.
I was just
music
getting
time.
To the good part.
I wanna do.
Kazumasa fell for our trap and lost his armored horse. As our warriors closed in, the butcher and his boy fled into Senjo Gorge. The samurai limped through the canyon and ran headfirst into an ambush. There was no grand battle. Only a few raiders with dull blades. But that was all it took. One swing to end the life of Kazumasa Sakai. While the samurai slunk home, we recovered the armor from Kazumasa's mount. Over the years, our finest horses wore that armor. Every one of them killed its rider. As if possessed by the butcher's vengeful spirit. So we sold his horse's armor to the Ida merchant family. The cursed armor left our shores aboard the merchant fleet as a storm descended on our
island. Okay, so the armor's gonna be in the wreckage. Got it.
The sky roared with the thunder of 1,000 charging samurai. And the raging tempest shattered the Ida ships against our rocky coastline. The ruins of that doomed fleet still choke Zasho Bay. And somewhere in that watery graveyard lies the cursed armor once worn by the horse of Kazumasa Sakai.
Well, that would have been an easier way to enter
the
town.
Father's horse armor is still lost in Zasho Bay. Armor should be on the merchant's lead ship.
Yeah.
Marked by the Ida family banner. Was it gold or red?
This'll be fun. Fuck. Down the ship. I guessed that jump so badly. I better make sure that there wasn't anything for me to grab over here. Doesn't look like it. And we go in the old way, we go.
Kazumasa Sakai is real. Once your horse wears this armor, he will feel your father's terrible bloodlust, and he will kill you.
Okay, these people who walk on slack ropes, how do they do that? I don't mean to, well, I guess tightrope walkers do it. Okay, timing is everything. Oh, fuck. Talk about misleading. Oh, hey.
My father's horse armor. We'll see if it fits Kage.
Does it teleport me back to shore? Because that would definitely save me some walking.
Suits you well, Kage. Curse or not, you wouldn't throw me, would you, boy? You look just like my father's horse. May this armor protect you in battle. Eagle tribe. They found the survivor's camp. Come, Kage.
Well, I'm gonna die. Oh, I fucked up. Let's try this again, shall we? Well, fuck it, he got away.
impossible. Your horse is that?
The horse armor of Kazuma Sasuke, restored to his son, and cursed no more.
After everything I said, you saved us.
There's a new threat on Iki. I saved you from these Mongols because I was raised to help those in need. Raised by Lord Shimura. And the man you called Butcher.
I can't forgive your father. But as for his son, you're more merciful than he ever was. I never thought I would say this, but thank you, Lord Sakai.
You're a good horse, Kageyama.
Into what I know, I should be able to upgrade things real quick and end this video.
So, I lived. Blood still under my fingernails.
I could have the one thing you need.
What does it look like? I'm kind of curious.
Buy me out! I love it!
Of ammunition in the middle of a fight.
None of you guys are upgraders. For what I need, anyway. Alright y'all, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time!